Daddy, how you doing? We're gonna full space cam, cause I gotta show off my new toy. Our new toy. There's Krista. It's this,
Also,
guys.
Wally's digging a hole to
Why are you
China.
digging the china to the couch, dog? The couch prevents you from getting china.
He's like, "What? Don't look at me like that."
So one of the new things, I'm gonna try and show without spoiling anything that I already spoiled, is this right here, this monitor. It's a Dell monitor. Dude, that's crazy. I can see forever. But yeah, it's this monitor. It's Dell. And it's just the same size as this one over here.
We finally have two monitors that are the same size. It's been a
Yeah,
while.
it's freaking awesome. So that's that. And the other thing is our new Corsair Strafe RGB keyboard, mechanical keyboard. Look at that. Look at
It's
that shit.
beautiful. I've
It's
always wanted one.
so freaking pretty.
Is your beard bigger or your hair smaller? I'm pretty sure his hair is smaller and his beard is
Yeah,
bigger.
my beard's kind of
You got
weird,
a haircut
wacky.
and it's
My
getting
hair's
bigger.
also smaller. But that's okay. That's okay.
I don't want to be on camera.
Well,
We
I
can go
can.
that way.
Okay. Okay.
You're playing Undertale.
I don't know how to do this because I like this angle. You're gonna have to be in it. I'm sorry. Yeah, you'll just have to deal
It's not looking down enough.
Yeah, I'm working that. There
The
we go.
new monitor does
Well,
not look.
this is. It's behind this. You see what I mean? So like, there'd be more down here and up there.
Yeah.
We're gonna play some Undertale. Isn't that nice? I'm excited. This new, oh man, I have some ability to type. So the only thing, so basically what I want to say is we had the amazing computer. We have a great monitor. We had this little baby monitor, but we got it for 15 bucks. We won this gaming mouse at PAX. It's fantastic. Braided cord and everything. And then my dad, and we have the AT2020. Thank you to,
Subscriber money bought
Yeah,
that.
the donators and subscribers bought that, and most of our, a lot of our pack
The
stuff,
computer is
and the
was basically
computer is
bought
basically
with
bought by you guys.
by
At least
DC fans.
half of you guys bought this new computer, so
Yep.
we're able to do stuff like Fallout and Dying Light and all that fun stuff. Yeah, let me unmute that.
Let's get some music on.
But just make sure everything's set here. But so the only thing we're missing now that would make everything good, because we have like the whole computer setup, not stream setup, but computer setup is done. Plus we have this great webcam that my dad got me last Christmas. So the only thing we're missing now is a mixer that I want to get to make the, the sound quality even better. And then the only other thing that I want to get is, well, we need to get fans for the
Oh
computer.
yeah, I need to put some more
That's
cooling
it.
in there.
Then everything else is just extra goodness. But then we have our true stream setup. And look right here. There's just a big spot where a mixer could go. Right here, next to my Nuka-Cola box. But yeah, let's get into this shit. I make sure I've got all my chat resources up. But thank you guys for coming out here tonight. We're gonna play the end of Undertale. I gotta remember how to play this game. I don't think I need my mouse at all. I just get to use the keyboard only, which is awesome.
This game is so good.
Dude, okay, so we were searching around here. We're in this castle. I think this is the castle. And I found a safe spot. Okay, so we gotta do these guys again. That's okay. I figured them out last time. People got mad at me. I can do this. I can do it, Chad. This is so fucking tough. Alright, fucking. I can do a chat, just let me try.
I've opted not to help him, just so you guys know.
I just don't get how people figure this shit out so fast. Shit! Chat. I can do it. Does one of them break a box?
Try it.
Oh, it does. Well, that changes everything. Not just one, but two shots. Well, thank you, Chad. And if at any moment the music's too loud, you just let me know. I'm excited, though, because we're coming to the fruition of this. Yeah, they're like 20 times. But yeah, I didn't think it'd be that tough. I was like trying to find ways to get stuff to stay. I was really thinking about that. 100G! Yeah, I'll take $100 worth of trash. Who just leaves gold lying in the trash? That's what I want to know. Alright, let's go. This place is so weird, dude. I don't think I'm going that way. Okay. I gotta remember how these go. Oh, these are... Frog it, dude. Final frog it. Dude. Oh shit. Oh god. Okay. So I'm gonna mystify him, dude. It recognizes it has to learn more from this world. Thoughtful croak. What the hell, dude? How do you I gotta kill Frog it, man. Yeah, we're gonna spare him. That frog, it was the other one. I'm gonna die. I gotta use an item. I gotta use Starfay. Starfay. No regrets. Ow. Why? How did? Ow! I'm so bad. Okay, let's act. Let's pray. Pray for safety. Remember, it's conscience. There's still hope, dude. Whoops. Good. Neither do I. I don't want to fight in the first place, you meanies. Okay. Ah, oh, shit. I remember this shit. I'm gonna need a Star Fae. Okay, this is gonna be tough. Oh, god. Shit. Fuck. This is so... What? I don't remember it being this hard last time. Chat. Is this carrying on from Tuesday? Yes, it is. Act. Night, night. Sing. Oh, you know, maybe I shouldn't have done it like that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, we're doing good. I'm gonna take care of night, night first. I must have a great voice. Frisk must. Ow! Night, night. Sing. Fell asleep. See, these guys I can dodge. This is fine. That's easy stuff. Mercy. Spare. Oh, fuck! These are the tough ones, dude. Smells like magic. Aw, shit! I didn't mean- I'm gonna die. I have to use it. Uh-oh. Shit. Okay. I forgot that it didn't heal me. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. Act. Magic. We're gonna stare at the chaser orb. Weaken by my glare. Okay. Okay. Okay! We're fine. Everything's good. Look at that. Easy stuff. Magic, stare, corner orb. There we go. So much easier. Oh! Oh! There we go. Now he did it. Good to go, chat! I'm gonna go backwards. We're gonna heal. Okay, there we go. Air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination. I'm just so determinated, guys. This freaking music is so good. Now, I feel like I did... Did I do two, guys? Do you guys remember? Did I do two puzzles yesterday? I feel like I did.
Yes.
Yesterday? I don't know if that was yesterday. Ooh.
It was Tuesday.
Astigmatism drew near. Astigmatism.
Astigmatism.
Shut up, chat. Act. Don't pick on him.
You have astigmatism.
I do. You don't pick on astigmatism. Don't pick on me. I didn't.
Maybe he wants... That means he wants you to. Maybe it's reverse psychology.
Nope. I won. Spare him. I'm too good, guys. Playing on a call. Uni sucks, but everything else is GERD. I know that feel. What is this? What the F?
Oh, no.
Shit. Oh, yes. There you are, darling. It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunction. Reprogramming. Get real. This was all just a big show. An act. Alpheus has been playing you for a fool the whole time. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles, she disabled elevators, she enlisted me to torment you. All so she could save you from the dangers that didn't exist. Also, you would think she's a great person. That she's not. And now, it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alpheus is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist?
Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself.
Sorry, folks, the old program's been canceled.
What?
But we've got a finale that will drive you wild.
Also, Midman Jacob is playing Fall 4.
Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot.
Well, hold on. Okay, I can't do it. The music, dude, it's just
so
too good.
Good.
It's too good.
It's so good.
All right, here we go. Benetton, burn. This is probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner.
Yes, I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would have been 100 times better? Killing you myself!
I'm upside down yellow. Oh, yeah.
That worthless pea shooter won't work on me, Dr. Alpheus. Don't you understand?
Oh, I don't know why I did that.
999.
The little body renders him invulnerable to attack.
Listen, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continued forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity.
Metaton. Okay, I'm gonna try and spare him.
But if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction.
Dude, playing all these trap cards for me.
Dude. Metaton. Spare. Then using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier. and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me.
Ow.
Glitz, glamour, I'll finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby.
What the fuck? Alfies. I can't see what's going on in there, but don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metaton. This is a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard. But you know how Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside, so if you can turn him around, then press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go.
Seems like a good turn. You tell Metaton that there's a mirror behind him. Oh, a mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. Switch. Did you just flip my switch? Wink. I killed him, dude! What about my neutral run? I was very close.
You were.
I saw penis, dude.
Oh my. If you flipped my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments
fabulous! Wow, this is Metaton, guys! What the f-
It's so good! The dances!
Metaton EX, dude, look at the ratings. They're going down. Boast. You say that you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn. I'm pretty sure I'm... What the fuck,
legs!
Dude? Oh my gosh.
You're gonna die. Dumps, you gotta be fast.
I don't have any healing items, dude. Okay,
smells like Metaton.
I'm gonna pose. The last of your power, you pose dramatically, the audience screams, drama, romance, bloodshed! Oh my gosh. Oh my shit!
You're dead. I think you should probably have saved before you do this, and
I did.
Get some more healing items.
Yeah, I gotta go so far. Fargle, stay determined. I will, disembodied voice.
Stay determined has become a thing that I
stay determined!
To people just because of this fucking game. I haven't even played it yet.
See, that's the thing though, it's like, I don't know where to get healing items right now. Oh, I did that one already. Oh yeah, cause it's theft.
DC Robot's jealous.
Oh! What's in this garbage clan? A glam burger! Yes, I will take that glam burger. What? Aw, shit. Oh, I did get dog salad. I will take this glam burger.
I will take this glam burger and put it into my hand.
DC Robot jealous of fucking EX, dude. Aw, man, I can't say this word. Astigmatism act.
I wonder if it's Metaton EX, like, don't pick Pokemon cards. Pokemon EX.
Yeah. Oh. I couldn't dodge that. He's gone bloodshot, but I didn't pick on him. What are you so afraid of? What? That's right. So they're different? Some of them you have to pick on. Doesn't care about fighting anymore. I had to pick on this one. What the hell? That's weird. They're different every time. Chat, also, how you doing? Let me know. I saw some of you are having, you know, some tough times at uni. I'm really sorry. I know the feels. Trust me. Hopefully you guys can get through that, and hopefully I help you get through that as well. We're here to have a good time tonight. See, I don't know if I want to go this way, because it was really scary the last time. Can I just fight Metaton? Get some more light.
We got a spotlight on you, so you're going to be on stage.
Bing. Uh-oh. Frog it. No, it's fine. Mystify. I know how to beat these guys. It's too easy. Fucking super tough, dude. Ah! These guys hit me like crazy, dude. I've made my choice. What? Oh, shit. Okay, we did that. We did that. Good, good, good. Then we're gonna pray. You kneel and pray for your safety. Remember, it's conscious. Don't give up. Doesn't want to fight anymore. Mercy. Spare. I did it, chat. Here we go. Do, do, do. Alright, so now we gotta go back and fight this guy. We got some healing items now, though. We got a glam burger and dog salad. And, yeah, you talk a lot. Blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna beat you. What will you do? Skip or hear again? Skip. Told Metaton there was something cool behind him. Really? Oh, this is cool. It remembers. Mm. Yeah, I switched.
Oh, nice.
Clever. Very clever. All right, here we go. So, we're gonna pose. Though you can hurt, you pose dramatically. The audience applauses. Applauds. Lights, camera, action! Oh, shit. Let's see here. Heel turn. Scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn. Whoa! Holy shit! I survived. Now we're gonna go item. And we're gonna eat a glam burger. Yeah! On brand food, plus 500. The audience loves that brand. My brand! Oh my shit, dude. Oh my shit! I did it! That's what I'm trying to do. Okay. We're gonna go act, Metaton, boast. Well, I couldn't save outside, there wasn't a save spot. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn. Okay, I got hit. Oh, disappoint. I pose dramatically. The audience nods. Time for pop quiz. I hope you brought a keyboard. I did. This was an easy question. No, I didn't mean that. I didn't mean it. I thought it just said start typing. Oh, I was supposed to hit Metaton there. Oh my gosh, I didn't know. Oh, we got it. I'll boast now. You say you aren't gonna get hit. Let's do this. No! Dude, I hit your heart. Now I gotta eat a dog salad. It's literally garbage. Your HP was maxed out. Oh, I'm just warming up? Oh, God! No! No, 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 no! Alright, we're good.
All right, I'm feeling good now, chat. We can boast. We got this boast going. Not gonna get hit at all. But how are you on the dance floor? I don't know. Oh my shit. What does one do? I get it, chat. We can do this, chat. Can you keep the pace? Dang it! Okay, we're gonna strike a pose. Pose! The audience applauds. Bombs? Yeah! Can I eat anything else? I think we're going to pose again. Yeah! Yeah! Oh wow, I'm at one. Okay, that's really bad. Alright, chat. Is it worth going back and getting the snow piece and eating it right now, or what? What do we think? Sasha Ketchup! Nice to have you. Sashka Ketchup. Nice to have you. What do you think I should do? Should I eat?
The snow piece for you?
No. You're fucking... Don't do it, Dub.
People have been saying don't eat the snow piece for
yeah,
a while.
Yeah, but I feel like we ate it once and then we came back and gave us another piece. Alright, we'll try. Here we go. Eat the apron. I don't know if I can eat the apron, but I'll wear it. Oh, wow! You equipped the apron, plus 1,500.
Whoa.
Oh, that didn't work. Heart to heart. No! Yeah, it's gonna be that.
Keep doing it over and over again, just like Muffet.
That's okay, chat. We can do it together. Stay determined, chat. Come on. Fargle, stay determined. I will. I promise. First things first, I have to go offline.
Yeah, that's getting annoying.
Yeah, that's super annoying. I wish it just said, like, start or stay in offline mode. I never play online on Steam, ever. Okay. So they'll just go to the right. Da, da, da. Chat, how are you hoo-hoo-hoo-hooing? I really like to talk to you. Fight. I didn't mean that.
There's a save point outside of the Talon's
lair. Oh, maybe I should. I will do that, Talon! I think I saw him say pick on me. You pick on astigmatism.
That's right.
Dude, you're a weirdo. Dude, these are so... It's so... nerve-wracking. Saving does require determination, you're correct. I'm wondering, if you were to go through Undertale at a rather fast pace, how long would it take? Definitely not a whole full 24 hours, but I'd say we've been going through a pretty fast pace. If you fast-paced it, I'd say... Seven hours? What do you
more
think?
More than I said.
Oh, yeah?
I said 3 to 5.
Oh.
Didn't read any dialogue, but that's the whole fun of the game, is reading dialogue.
Yeah, I'd say approximately 6. I did save this time, I did. Alright, we got this. Skip. There's something cool behind you. Really? Where? Here we go.
Clever girl.
Alright, so I think we're gonna start with a boast and we're gonna do good right away, right off the bat. Wow, I fucking messed up, dude. That's so bad. Alright, well first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna put on our stained apron. And I don't have the Glamburger because I forgot to do that. Yeah. Oh, yeah? That's right. You do a heel turn. You turn and scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn. Yeah. Smells like Metaton. We're gonna boast this one. We're gonna boast this one, chat. I'm not gonna hit at all this time. I have not done that correctly yet. Yeah! Pose. I'm gonna whip a Nene. Alright, easy question. Who do you love most? No X or Z. Face. Face.
Wait.
Damn. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna do some of this. We're gonna go. A heel turn again. They don't like this. So that's what happens. I have to get hit. That's the whole thing about this one. Yeah! Right, item. Eat my dog salad. Oh, there are bones. He received 2 HP. That's really shit. Oh, no! Oh, no! We're good. We're fine. Alright, so. Act. We're gonna pose now. Ooh, despite being hurt, I pose dramatically. This one's tough, dude. Alright. Let's boast. We can do it. We can do it, chat. We can do this. Fuck, we can't do it, chat! Okay, there we go. They're skyrocketing now. Fetching! You throw the stick. Metaton catches it in his mouth and winks. Ugh! Okay, I got this. So now, we're gonna do some of this. We're gonna boast again. Here we go. Here we go. Things are blowing up. Yeah! No, I didn't get hit! That's bullshit. I'm gonna boast again. I kind of feel like it. I can get hit at all, I swear. Fucking knew it! I knew I wouldn't get hit! Look at the dance, dude! This dance is insane! The last of my power. You pose dramatically, audience screams! This is where I died last time, and I have a feeling it's where I'm gonna die this time, too. No! Oh, chat, it was so close. We got it. We got this, chat. Stay determined. Stay determined. We've got this. I'll go get the glam burger. I really should. We got this, chat. We got it. Dude, yeah, the stick is so multi-purpose. It's really good. Nah, fuck the glam burger. We don't need it. We're not pussies. It's true, chat. I've seen it. I will skip because I'm confident. Stay determined. Determined. Stay determined. No, we know what you mean.
Stay determined.
Detemmied. Temmie! Hoi!
We need a Dubs Temmie fan art.
Fuck the glam burger? That's fucking suicide, Dad! Listen, son. Or daughter. Or child. I don't tell you how to eat your food. Alright. Dude, I'm gonna boast. Right off the bat, I can do this. Even though I know this is probably the hardest one. Fucking fuck, dude. Sucks to fuck, man.
We're gonna do a heel turn right here. Ooh. Yeah! Right here? Nope, right. Right here? Stained apron. Bald fashion. Okay, we're good. We're fine. Everything's cool. We're pose. Despite being hurt. Yeah. And now, we're eat that dog salad. Oh, fried tennis ball. That's fine. Pop quiz. Okay, yes, I did. Face! I'm saving your essay for a future question. Okay, that's fine. Now we're gonna boast. Now we gonna boast! I'm boastful. This is probably my favorite one to do. Are you gonna show me your heart? I'm gonna blast it open with my blaster gun. Fucking missed! Oh, you hit me. Shit. Wow. Now I'm gonna boast again. Just cause I'm so boastful. But I can actually do this one. You just warming up? Yeah, right. Yeah, right! Yeah, right! No! Okay, pose! It's time to pose. Despite being hurt, I pose. Everybody loves me. Alright, yeah, I get it. I get it. Alright, so see, I think this one I can actually do. I think! Here we go! Yeah! Now I'm gonna pose. Strike that pose. Okay, boom. 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 Yeah. Now I'm gonna boast. Because I know how to do this one. I got hit again? Since when? I'm gonna pose. Fuck it. Yeah. I'm so into this music right now. Oh, this is the one where I'm supposed to boast. Fuck. That's okay, Sasha. It's fine. Heel turn, because I know I'm going to get hit right here. They're rooting for my destruction. Yeah, your arms fell off! How's it feel? I'm gonna boast. I've never been here, but I'm still gonna boast. Who needs arms and legs like that's true? You've got some really fucking bomb legs. Ah! Ah! We're fine. Pose, despite being wounded. Oh yeah, these ratings, dude. Come on! I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. No! Fuck, dude. I'm so mad. Chat, stay spiritful. We can fucking do it. Stay in it. We've got this shit, dude, on lock. I'm gonna get the glam burger, though. Oh, shit. Can I just run? Please. Yas! Yeah. Can I have a sip of your sip? We got just Sonic.
That was delicious.
It's super limey. No, that's not where I'm going. There we go. Trash burger. Who would throw away a glam burger, dude? That's my question. Take that, dude. I am full of determination! You go, Anagorn. You go. Scorch, don't be at dead. Or is it me that is at dead? Because I really am at dead. And then I will... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Just gonna go ahead and check my cell. Fucking knew it, dude. Put this in there. Oh, I fucking know how to do this now. Alright, so that'll be good for now. Dude, dog residue has such like a use, you know? You know, chat? It's really useful. There's a glam burger inside the trash can. I will take it this time. Tie cat. I mean, I'm almost dead. Not there yet, but close. No, don't die, Scorch. That's not a good thing. Do not be dead. Be not dead. Like me! That's not a good comparison. I'm dead most of the time in these games. Dude, the sound... Okay. There was a choice to buy the game and the soundtrack. Yeah, I'm gonna flee. Fuck these guys, dude. Yeah, I might still get it. It's like $5. And I honestly, it's worth it to promote this artist, too. I'd love to see them make more games. I really, really would. That... Oh, yeah, there is. It's Overstory. I think is the name of it. Correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah, correct me if I'm wrong, chat. I don't know. Got the soundtrack on Bandcamp. That's really cool. Alright, let's talk. So I'm going to use all my items right away. Not my healers, guys. Come on. Skip it. Skip it. Tweak. Clever girl. All right, here we go. So item. Stick. Aw, yeah. Getting those ratings up immediately. That really hurts, dude. Aw, shit. Ah, I'm fine. Item. Apron. Boom! Look how far we are right now. Pew, 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 pew! Alright, we're good. Can I just do it again? Oh, fetching. Let's get fetching plus one. This sucks, dude. This sucks! Now we're gonna go item. We'll go Glamburger right away. Boom! Audience loves that brand. Okay, that's fine. It's okay, the violence, dude. It's good. But now I think I can boast. I think I know what's coming up. It's time for a pop quiz. Yep. I brought a keyboard. And so I'm going to type in face. You've got a great face, Metaton. Ever since I saw spoilers of you on Tumblr, thought you had a great face. Okay. Heart-shaped core. Speak of the devil. Yeah. Let's eat that dog salad. Oh, there are bones. Oh, that's not good. Yes! No! Okay, we're fine. Those are done. So, now, I'm gonna boast. I think I can boast now. Increase, okay. But how am I on the dance floor? I'm fine, dude. Real good on the dance floor. Real good. Real good on this dance floor. Real good! Alright, so now I can boast again. Damn it! Fuck! Damn it! It's okay, chat. It's fine. It's fine. Really fine. It's really fine. Now I can pose. Because I'm hurt. And I have no way to heal. Lights, cameras, bombs. Nice! Now I can boast. And I know it's gonna be tough, but it's okay. Yes! Oh, we're doing it, chat. Puff. Nice. Dramatic.
I'm getting into this shit chat.
Okay, here we go. This, and his dance is so good. Boast. That's not true. I'm gonna get hit, dude.
We can do it, chat. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh my gosh, I lived somehow. Pose. The last of my power, I pose dramatically. Audience screams. Chat, scream for me. I'm gonna be dead. Ah, fucking chat. You didn't scream enough, chat. Look, oh, they're coming a little too late. It's okay, chat. We'll just start the next one with screams. How about that? Exit Trip said, ah! Thanks for showing up, by the way, dude. I really appreciate it, the late scream. That's okay. It would have been even later on Twitch. Dude, I just gotta go for it, man. LOL! Burn! yeah, at least I get to see you guys type in chat. No, I'm sorry. I won't talk about that. Skip. All right. We're going to do it this time. Is the time. Show me the Z's, chat. I need them. Really? Where? Just click. Did you say take a drink?
I was fucking drinking that.
Dude, this game is intense, Grimson. Like, it's, you have to be on top of your fucking game.
Tim's? Oh, God. I got it.
Tammy. The draft of... Who is that, me?
If it is...
Fucking shit. I'm excited for what it becomes. A draft of Thames. Dude, I love it. I can't wait. I feel like I'd make a Temmie. Hi! Okay. Act. No, so we're gonna start. We're just gonna fucking boost it. So get that apron on. There we go. Shit. Okay. We didn't take that many hits. So, now, stick. Throw the stick and Metaton catches it in the mouth. In the mouth. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna leave. I'm just gonna. Oh, God! And now we have to use our glam burger. There we go. On brand food. On brand food. Okay, yeah. Yes! Aw, oh, damn, I took one hit, dude. Okay, so no, not those. So now, I want to boast. Because, smile for the camera. Oh shit, okay, not what I thought it was going to be. Fuck, not what I thought it was going to be. But now we got to do it again, boast. Because this is going to be where I type in. Nope, face. Okay, saving my that for a future essay. That's fine. That's fine. So we're gonna pose. Yeah! Yeah! My essay showed everyone my heart. Why don't I show you mine? And now I'm gonna shoot the shit out of your heart. Ouch. Boom! Alright, we got this. We got this, chat. Look how much we. Hi! Remember, type legs. Okay. Oh! Oh, okay. That's true! Oh my god, the legs! So, pose. Yams. Just warming up. Oh, you think that I think you're just warming up. Fuck you! Dude, fuck you! Fuck! Alright, we're fine. Now, dog salad. Yes! Tastes yappy! Fucking yappy, dude. Dappy from N-dubs, dude. I can't stand him. I also can't stand that if you type in dubs to Google, it's fucking N-dubs every time. Act. So now I'm gonna boast. Okay, there we go. Shit! No! This is not going to plan. Now I'm gonna boast. Because this is... Oh shit, not what I thought it was. That's fine. Because I can do these ones. There we go. Do it again. Because I know this one. Oh god, thank you! Boast! Okay, and that's gonna be the thing where we would take a break. You need a regulated break. There we go. Ooh, look at those ratings! Ooh, look at those ratings, 8,000! I don't know how high I'm supposed to get them, but I'm starting to think that I don't have to worry about it as much. Post. There we go. There we go, chat. This one always gets me every time, man. Damn it! Yes! Oh, yes! Now I want to boast? That's not good. I don't think I should have done that, chat! Put these arms with legs like these, so true. Okay, right here. Yeah, yes! Yes! Okay. Pose. I'm really happy. Oh, I'm dead. Goodbye, chat. Yep, fucking shit, goodbye.
God damn it, Dubs.
It's so difficult.
You're not gonna beat the game if you don't beat Metaton.
Chat, I can do it. Believe in me. Chat, if you just believed in me harder, maybe I'd get further. All I see is okay, all right, Pwn Punch. Pwn Punch, I'm Fang Disturmined. I'm gonna do it. Okay. I think I have to do better in the beginning. Let's save all our items for like the good shit. Pwn Punch. I gotta say though. What do you gotta say, Anagorn? What are you gonna say? You're gonna say that I'm bad? Cause that's what everybody says. It's not new. Took me more tries than the final boss. Okay. That makes me feel better. This is try number like. I think number two, so I'm doing pretty good. It's not try two.
I have to hunch over so I'm not on camera.
Okay, here we go. So we're just gonna go like this, and we're gonna do a heel turn. So see, this seems like a good idea, because... Ouch. Fucking. They get what they want. Okay, so now... We're a pose. Yep, yeah, all your fucking hearts. Don't do shit to me. I think I can boast in this one. I think. Okay, yes, I think I can. Ah, fucking poop. 4-4-4-4. Act, Metaton, pose. Yeah. Fucking! Okay, so now, chat, now we eat that glam burger. On-brand food. Blah, blah. Pop quiz. Yes. Legs. Legs is the correct answer! Okay. So now we're gonna act. And I think I can do a heel turn. Because I think I'm going to get hurt a lot right here. Because this is when you show me your heart. Yep. Okay, good. We're doing good. Can't remember the next thing. Cannot remember. So we're just going to put a stained apron on. There we go. I always have two at the end, and they're gonna throw two more. Yeah! Okay. Now I'm gonna boast. I'm boastful. Because it's dance on the dance floor. Okay. We're gonna try and boast the shit out of this one, dude. I think the first one is blue. The first two are blue. Oh, I pressed the button, so... Okay, we're getting there, chat. We got this shit. The next one is the fucking lights, cameras, bombs. Know it. Yep. You know you've done these too many times when you know this shit. Okay, there we go. And I think I can do the next one on a boastful boasty boaster. Heel turn. Because I... Oh, shit! No! Fuck. Not what I wanted to do, chat. Not what I wanted at all. Alright, here we go. This one I want a heel turn. So I have a feeling we get a hit. Yep, we've grown so distant, darling. How about another heart-to-heart? Yes! Alright, here we go. What's the next one? Let's just get heel turn it. Scoffing at that audience. Yeah. Fuck. Now, oh, I haven't. Stick! There we go. Oh, up to 10,000 ratings, dude. Fuck me, dude! Yes! I can't heal.
Oh my God.
Can I? Wait, I can. Got dog salad. Yes! Ooh. It was literally garbage.
You shouldn't be alive.
Oh my shit. We're okay. We're alright. It's fine. Fucking boast. I didn't mean that. I'm gonna get hit. I know. Oh my gosh. Oh fucking poop! What I want to do is heel turn. That's what I want. Look at that split! My crotch! Lights, camera. Enough of this! You really want humanity to perish? Or do you just believe in yourself that much? Oh shit. That's okay, chat! Nah, there's no way I can heal. Stick does not heal me.
Come on.
How inspiring. Well, darling, it's either you or me. But I think we both already know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity's star. What does that mean? What does that mean? Shit!
You were so goddamn
cool. No!
You can do no. it! You can do
I
it!
Can't
yes,
do
you
it.
Can!
I can't do
you
it.
You have to!
I can't. Oh, goodness. Oh, Fargle. Why, is the 2-2 better? We'll do it, guys.
So
we
I
can...
try swapping mid-fight. It'll give
points. No, I tried that already. It didn't give me any points. Okay, here we go, chat. Here we go. Skip it. Skip it. Fucking shit, dude. But do points matter, or is it just how far you get? Like, that's what I'm trying to wonder.
I think it's a combination of both. I thought they said when it gets to 10,000, you automatically win.
No, I was way past 10,000. Well past 10,000. Alright, we'll just act, and we will definitely heal turn this one. Scoffing at that audience. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. This one I'm gonna boast on. Because I'm confident, Chad. They're gonna chuck their shit at me and it's not gonna matter. Yeah! Alright, now... I'm gonna boast again. I'm confident as shit. I'm gonna die, chat. Poop! Alright, so. Check. That's not what I wanted to do! No! It's okay. Fucking shit, dude. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. I'm gonna boast, because this is gonna be. Tell me what to type in. It's gonna be legs. Pop quiz! It's gonna be legs. Legs. Got some sexy ass legs for a guy. For anyone, really. They're good legs. Alright, so now I'm gonna. I'm gonna pose. Post. I'm gonna post. On my blog. Da-da-da. Alright, so. Act. Heel turn. Why did I do that? Oh god! Worked. Okay, so now, item. Glamberg. Nice. I'm not doing too good right now. Which one? I didn't know that. That'd be awesome. Oh, I'm gonna put on my apron. Stained apron. Fashion! Probably. Oh, yeah. Okay, good. Good stuff. Boasting again. Not gonna get hit at all. Guaranteed. Money back. Chat, your money back. Yeah. Yes, War Chief right away. Gonna do it again. Because fuck. I'm pretty good. I can attack him once for 30 points. I may do that. 300 points, actually. We got this, chat. 12,000? Zach attacked. What'd I miss? I'm just trying to beat this crazy dancer. Beautiful dancer, but crazy. Yeah, I think I'm gonna boast. Because, oh shit, that's not what I thought it was. Okay, there we go. Items, dog's tail. Yes! It's literally garbage! You're garbage! Human garbage! Fucking shit, this one, dude. We did it! Good, 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 good. Act. Heel turn. I was not fond of how I was gonna do with this. So, glad it worked. Okay. Po-boast. Boasting. Boasting does good. The show must go on. Yes! Look at that. I'm gonna boast again. Fuck it. We're gonna do good. Shit, that was not good. That was not good. I heal turn now. Camera, enough of this. Do you really want humanity to perish? Or do you just believe in yourself that much? Shit. Oh, shit. Post dramatically. 150 points. Near you. I can do this. I can do it, chat. I got this. Be determined. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yes! Smells like Metaton. I don't know what to do. I got pose. Audience applause. Oh, look. At these ratings. This is the most viewers I've ever had. Yeah, that's a lot of people. 10,000? Wish I had that many. 13's not much compared to 10,000. One lucky viewer will have the chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this, our last show?
It's Alphys. Oh, hi, Metaton. I really liked watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life, vicariously. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode? I'll miss you, Metaton. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh.
No, wait! Wait! They hung up already. I'll take another caller.
Metaton! Your show made us so happy! Metaton! I don't know what I'll do watch without you! Metaton! There's a Metaton-shaped hole in my Metaton-shaped heart!
What the...
I
see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters? They only have me. If I left the underground, would lose its spark. I almost messed that up. I'd leave an aching void that can never be filled. So, I think I'll have to delay my big debut. Besides, you've proven to me that you're John Cena! Da-da-da-da!
No, I'm sorry.
Perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. Huh? Huh. It's all for the best, anyway. The truth is, this form's energy consumption is inefficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power and, well, I'll be alright. Knock 'em dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience.
That was so nice. I'm so glad I don't have to deal with Metaton anymore. So glad.
Look at you.
I managed to open the lock. Are you two?
Dude, look.
Oh my god. Metaton! Metaton, are you? Thank god, it's just the batteries. Metaton, if you were gone, I would have... I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? He's just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another one. Why don't you go on ahead?
Yeah, I will. Alphys. Yeah, Dino. Music? Or Undyne? Oh, it's Alphys.
Sorry about that. Let's keep going.
Dude, stop following me.
Stop. So you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be pretty excited about all that, huh?
Oh. She doesn't want me to leave either.
You'll finally get to go home.
Guys.
Wait. I was just going to, say goodbye, and, I can't take this anymore.
Oh, no, I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul, and a monster soul.
Oh. If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. You'll have to kill Asgore.
Nuh-uh.
I'm sorry. Dude, I don't have to. You're lying to me. Chat, Alphys lied to me.
Oh, Mr. Manuel, hello!
Here we go. Saving. There's no fucking sound.
just have a bad feeling. Well, look at all this shit. So was that where I was? Is the tops of all the stuff? I missed an elevator back there. Well, that's not important.
And before, it's what you needed to win.
Could have been. Could have. Oh, gray leaves. I'm going to go back and do it. Isn't it? It's really nice. I like this game a lot.
That music sounded so fun.
It did. I want to just make sure I didn't miss anything in that elevator. Before it's like a super death fight. Action, I recommend you play this on stream if you've got time. It's really, really fun. Really good game. And it's only like, what, 10 bucks?
Yeah, 10 bucks. Might be on sale right now, even.
The elevator is in use. I came back for that shit!
Darn.
Well.
Maybe that's how you leave.
It could be. Yeah, no, same here. Same here. Oh, I've only heard good things about it, and I played it, and I'm like, damn! It's a good game. Also, guys, starting this next Friday will be the return to Moemon. Letting a lot of you know, since I know a lot of you would be really into that shit. Guys, I think we're here. Oh, no. Reminds me a lot of Tauriel's house. In fact, it's exactly like Tauriel's house. A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. What the hell? A key. My phone's keychain, dude.
Are we gonna cry at this part, chat?
I have a feeling we will. Azrael, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Presents, guys. There's a heart-shaped locket inside the box. Will you take it? Yeah. There's a worn dagger inside the box. I have no use for that. Room under renovations. Oh, another key. Over time, Azrael and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. Tauriel and Asgore. The underground was full of hope. Oh, chat. We're gonna cry. Scorchy, wait, what is Scorchy? Oh my godding. It's a trophy. Number one nose nuzzle, champs 98. Oh, it's a Buru. There's a Santa Claus outfit inside. It's a clothes drawer. There are robes, button-up shirts, and a pink hand-knit sweater that says Mr. Dad Guy. Probably Mr. Dad Guy. Asgore's journal. All the current pages say nice day today. The ink is almost still wet. Chat, I'm gonna cry. It's a golden flower. It's a golden flower. It's a golden flower. It's a candle on the wall. Here we go. You unlock the keychain. There's an old calendar from the end of 21X. A date is circled on it. Okay. Here we go, chat. Then, one day, the human became very ill. Oh no. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village.
Bless you.
Pretty!
Bless you.
But there was nothing we could do. The next day, the human died. Azrael, racked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being with incredible power. With the human soul, Azrael crossed through the barrier. He carried the human's body into the sunset. Back to the village of the humans. Azrael reached the center of the village. There he found a bed of golden flowers.
Oh.
He carried the human onto it. Like what we landed in. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Azrael holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. Oh no. The dummies, dude. The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with blow after blow. Azrael had the power to destroy them all. Just like we did. But Azrael did not fight back. Clutching the human, Azrael smiled and walked away. Wounded, Azrael stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost two children in one night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. Gee, I'm gonna cry. It's not long now. King Asgore will let us go. You should be smiling, too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You're going to be free.
Is that the frog that you killed?
Yeah, it's one. I killed a frog. Oh, I get it.
Same. Last corridor, dude.
Chat. And his name is John Snea. I knew it. I fucking knew it would be him.
Oh no. The dub's lean right now.
Don't say anything.
So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You'll be judged for your every action. You'll be judged for every EXP you've earned. What's EXP? It's an acronym. It stands for Execution Points.
I fucking didn't know that. A way of quantifying the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your EXP increases. When you have enough EXP, your love increases. Love, 2 is an acronym. It stands for level of violence. Fucking shit, dude. A way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others. Now, you understand. It's time to begin your judgment. Look inside yourself. Have you really done the right thing? And, considering what you've done, what will you do now? Take a moment to think about this.
I killed 2 things, chat! Leave me alone! I didn't try to do it!
Sans, dude.
Truthfully, it doesn't really matter what you said. All that's important is that you were honest with yourself. What happens now, we leave up to you.
He's gone. Dude, Sans is an other dimensional being.
Do you not have to fight him?
Not right now.
I don't want to go down there. Yeah, I want to go in this door. Fucking... I didn't try to be a murderer. I killed two guys. Chat. Fucking... There he is.
Dum-dee-dum. Oh. Is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are.
Dude, look at him.
Howdy! How can I... Oh. Oh. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But... You know how it is.
Dude. Fucking shit.
Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch.
Fucking shit, dude.
You know what we must do. When you are ready. Come into the next room.
I want to go down here. Just to see. What the F?
The last soul to break the barrier. That's what those are. Little hearts on the coffins. Mm-hmm.
Chat.
The symbolism.
The fuck, man?
My stomach hurts.
Why?
I don't know.
Is it because of your foot long?
Probably. Because of your foot long.
Whoa! Also, yes. What's up, man? I'm gonna... Oh.
How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist.
Bro, don't be so spooky.
Are you ready? If you are not, I understand. I am not ready either.
What's up? Horny goat? Look at that.
This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business.
Literally the only unfinished business I have at this point is a date with Papyrus and paying for Temmie's college cool leg. So no, we'll continue.
I see. This is it, then. Ready? What the hell, dude?
A strange light fills the room. He doesn't look like he wants to do this, dude. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination!
Fuck yeah, chat. Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Holy shit, dude! What the fuck, chat? What do I fucking do? Holy poop deck! Talk, but there was nothing to say. Holy fucking, what do? I'm dead. Talk, there's nothing to say. Jeez, oh my gosh, I'm already dead! I'm dead. I'm fucking died. I'm so dead.
Jesus.
What do I do? Kick his fucking ass! Yeah, it does.
Did you notice that?
I do now. Guys, I'm going to tell him. That's actually what I was thinking about doing right away.
Oh, man.
This is fucking tense, dude. Tense. And he just stabs Mercy. What the fuck? Okay, so, stick. You threw the stick away, then picked it back up. Okay, there we go. Equip the locket. No. Shit. There we go. There we go! My nose is itchy, chat. Okay, here we go. Check. Asgore, 80 attack, 80 defense. I don't know what to do! That he's killed you once before. He nods sadly. What? But there's nothing to say. What do I do? What the fuck do I do about this chat? What in the fucking can't do it?
Yes, you can. Stay determined, Dubs.
What the? Oh my gosh, dude. It's so tough. We can do it, chat. We'll finish it.
You just have to learn it, just like the others.
That's what I'm thinking, Scorch, because he said, like, because when I talked to him, he said, you killed me once before. This game's so well made, man. Full punch. I told you, you gotta kick his ass.
I don't know.
Twice before. He nods sadly. I'm gonna give him the old spankaroony. Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's okay. That's that hurt. Okay, there we go, we're fine. Alright, you know what? Foam, I'm gonna go with you. If you fuck me up, dude. I get it. Yeah, but the yellow I'm supposed to move through. And the yellow is the first one. Okay. I just think we gotta keep hitting them, dude. What the fuck, dude? Oh my gosh! No! Okay. Holy. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Maybe Scorch. Determination. No determination hype, dude. Hype that determination up. There we go.
So it is keeping track of how many times you die.
It is.
That must be part of it. I almost want to look up spoilers, but I don't.
Don't do it. I came at quite a time. How many attempts is this?
Number four.
This is number four. I'll score that he's killed you three times, not sadly. Nice. Ow. And this fight is nuts. I messed that up real bad.
Oh,
Fucking, I'm gonna die again. Shit. He's so strong, dude. Okay, this way. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, I did die. I died. I'm staying determined. We're gonna die 7 times. If that doesn't work... We're gonna figure this out. Chat. The determination pun yet? I don't. But you know what? I want that to come. Yes, I'm ready. I'm gonna stab my mercy, dude. Here we go, man. He's killed you 4 times, not sadly. Okay. Nothing to say, dude.
The eyes glow the different colors for the different
Yep, stories. I saw that. But it's just like, I'm trying to get a feel for it and it's not working. I'll get it. This is the one that kills me fucking a lot. So I know how it is. There we go. It's not gonna be good. It's not gonna be good! Alright. Not doing too good on that. There we go. There we go. Okay. Get some hits off on him. How?
No.
How? Oh man, dude. This is so tough. Fargle, you're the one killing me, dude. We got this. It lets you if you've killed stuff or not. What? Chat, am I going about this at all the right way?
Phone punch nose. He said
He nods grievously now. He's nodding grievously at me dying 5 times. Shit, that always gets me, dude.
Try going over to the nurse's office for the dinner.
Nice. Okay, yep, this is the shit, dude. Ow. Okay. Man, this is so tough, dude. Okay, here we go. Blue. There we go. Fucking shit, dude. Bam, bam. We can do it. Right here. Here. Oh, yeah. This is the one. This is the one. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. See you guys later. Fucking see you later. I can't survive that one, ever. I think the only way to do it is to survive better. Here we go, chat. It's okay. I'll just keep doing it.
The answer's in front of you, apparently.
The answer's in front of me. Huh. He nods grievously. He's nodding grievously now, so it's changed. Something's changed. I have been, and he just is like, no, I don't want to talk to you. Fucking shit. I always get hit once here, twice. Damn it. I'll let him kill me one more time. Blue, blue. Nice. Fuck! Yeah? I may do that. Well, let me experience this, because this is what I thought that I needed to do.
Die 6 times.
Well, 7 times. One for each of them. I'll probably go back to MTT after this one. Stab. So act as we're talking. Not in a case, I didn't do anything. Just gotta be better. We got this. Nice! The one time it changes it up. The one time. Ouch. Well, I'm gonna die. Nice. Nice. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Maybe I gotta give him dog residue.
That's the first time you ever got through that.
I don't know how I did it. Nice. Shit. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, dude. Yep. There's no way. It's so tough. All right, we'll go get stuff. Solid 7 out of 10, dude. Can I do this?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I don't either.
It makes me feel uneasy.
Yeah? Why so?
I don't know.
Are you gonna go to...
I need to go to Walmart.
Yeah.
But I want to see the ending.
Yeah, I agree.
I love this dog.
He's sneezing, dude.
He's cute. He's smiling.
That's a good idea. Let me check that.
He's smiling so big.
Armor defense 15. Alright, so it's 15. Okay. Well, what did that say? Oh, fuck. There we go. Stained apron. Armor defense 11. Heals 1 HP every other turn. What's better? That apron sounds pretty good. Stick, weapon, attack 0. Its bark is worse than its bite. What? We could go get the,
Fair enough. So let's go back and get some stuff. Temi armor? How do I get Temi armor?
You have to get her to college.
I could get her to college. I still got dog residue. Oh, wait. Fuck. I almost forgot about that. We got this, chat. We'll just go back to MTT and get shit. That's so far away, dude. A butt ton. More like a metaton. Bless you, dog. Very bless you. Here we go. Hey! Damn it. I know, I beat you to it. Where's all my music? Can I call someone? Do I get to see any more Papyrus, or are we done?
I'm curious as to why you didn't have to fight Sans.
I feel like I'm gonna have to still. Actually, I have a new question. Good one, Dad! Thanks, son. Shit. This is like nothing now. There we go. So my question was, where does this go? Not this. Because if I go up the middle, there's a bridge that goes to the right. And I didn't go down it because there are too many monsters. Right, like that. Let's see if we can do it. Holy shit. So the mysterious Final Frogget recognizes it. It has more to learn for this world. Shit, fucking fuck shit, dude. Oh my god! Oh, okay. Dude, I love how, like, coordinated this game is. Act. Wins a lot. Pray. And it remembers its shit. We're fine? My mercy. Shit. That didn't work. There's still hope. I did it. It was worth it. I might die now, though. I don't care! What are you so afraid of? You? Killing me? I'm so dumb!
Good job, Tubbs.
I'm so dumb! I keep forgetting this isn't a WASD game. Am I gonna have to continue this another day, honey?
I don't know. It's gonna be your call because.
So I could do some.
Start our new stuff next week. I know.
Well, since there's not that many people in chat or who have been following this.
Apparently you can take the elevator to get out of here quicker. Like you can take it to whatever the.
Yeah, but I want to see what was up there. I'm out of here. Maybe I'll just do that.
Something about getting a worn dagger?
Yeah, I know where that is. Stake in the shape of Metaton's face.
I love this. Look at that fucking face, dude.
Whether you stream it or not, you gotta finish this game for yourself.
I wanted to be an actor. Oh my gosh, look. Take it from me, little buddy. I'm getting on in years, so let me give you some advice, little buddy. You've still got time! Don't live like me! I'm 19 years old. I've already wasted my entire life. What's the advice? Listen, I like you, little buddy. So I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people. Unless you're one of them. They're just gonna take advantage of you. Like the time those two chicks asked me to sneak them some glam burgers. And I, naive teenager that I was, said yes to them. Bad idea. Metaton. When I first came to Hotland, it was my dream to work with Metaton. Well, be careful what you wish for, little buddy. So I went out to the alley to see those two ladies and, you know, see what happened next. Then my boss saw me and asked me what I was doing. I was so startled, the hamburgers in my pockets tumbled out of the ground. Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled to pick them up. But as I was leaning over, the weight of the remaining hamburgers caused my pants to fall down. Then the girls laughed at me. Everyone calls me Burger Pants now. What the fuck? God, have you ever looked around? This place is a labyrinth of bad choices. And every time we try to change something for the better, he vetoes it and says, that's not how they do it on the surface. Oh, right. Humans are always eating hamburgers made of sequins and glue.
This guy's nuts.
Why do people find him so attractive? He's literally just a freaking rectangle. You know, one time, I bought one of those kits online to make yourself more rectangular. They don't work. Your future. Future? What future? Nothing down here ever changes. I'll probably be trapped at this stupid job forever. But wait, there's one thing that keeps me going. If Asgore gets just one more soul, we'll finally get to go to the surface. It'll be a brand new world. There's gotta be a second chance out there for me, for everyone. So stay strong, little buddy. When I make it big, I'll keep you in mind.
Wow.
Anytime, little buddy.
What a weirdo.
Thanks, man. Burger Pants is insane. He really is, dude. Yes, but I wanted to. I wanted to see what was up on that pathway, but I'll just get that dagger. I literally.
When is Walmart open?
Till 11.
Oh, well, we still have time.
Dude, I'm totally playing Splatoon tonight if we get it. Totally.
I just hope there's one left.
Well, so what I was going to ask is, because there's only like 14 people here. I was going to ask, would you guys be okay with like doing this on like a Monday during the day? Or
you should,
tomorrow?
What you should do is before you do Moemon, do this.
Yeah, so next Friday. You guys do next Friday? Yeah, Hoos, I know, but it's in a bad neighborhood.
Well, we live in like ghetto town, so...
That's what I'm thinking. Like, so I think, how about Friday? How about Friday we spend some time before Moemon and we do the battle? Huh? How about that? So I'll say stream at like 11:30 and I'll start stream at 10:30 and we can do this together. How about that? Does that sound good, guys? Scorch, does that sound good? Because I don't want anybody to miss out now that they've like devoted this much time, you know? Like, I know you could go back and watch the VOD, but it's not the same, you know? Yeah, Talon might want to get a start on that. Sounds good to Grimson. That sounds good. Awesome. That'd be awesome if you guys could make it. Really would mean a lot. Actually, let me go all the way inside. Also, Grimson, I don't know if you got to see, but take a look at this shit. Ready? Look at this keyboard. I don't know if you saw it. Look at this shit.
He's gonna break the microphone in the process.
I caught you guys, don't worry.
It'd be easier to take the...
I caught you guys.
Camera down.
Look at this shit. Oh. Oh! 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 It's fucking super cute.
That's our, what, birthday present
it's,
from your dad?
It's part of my birthday present.
Part of it.
It's so sexy, dude.
Yeah, you'd stream during the day, right?
Also, hi, D-Luck. Yeah, no, I'm saying it would probably be... I'd probably start stream at 11:30.
A.M.
Oh, shit, yeah. I gotta get the knife. Very, very good thing. Yeah, 11:30 a.m. on Friday. It's a core... If anybody's wondering, you can get them at Best Buy, apparently. It's Corsair. It's the Corsair Strafe RGB. It's $119. I don't know if that was a sale or if it wasn't just a sale. Yes.
If I have to miss the ending because I'm at work, I'm going to be really sad.
We'll figure it. We'll hopefully do it. My weapon is a torn notebook. Okay. Wait, what? Too sneak at work. What time zone? Central.
I already sold
them. Oh, yeah. Central time hype! I know, Grinson, it really is hype.
We were in Eastern time last.
Yeah, you know what, guys? I'm gonna give it one more go. And then
that
if I can't do it, you know, then we'll see. You know, I got all this shit. You know, if I can do it right now, I'd rather do that, you know. That way we can spend all the time on Moemon. Because I know... Is anybody excited for Moemon? Does anybody miss it? Is anybody... Because I think like Friday Nuzlocke is something I kind of want to do. I want to do Pokemon with you guys because it's part of our roots. It really is. And so...
Oh, the Nuzlocke need to come back.
Yeah.
They will come back. But this game needs to be finished.
Determination. You miss Moemon. Yeah, Anagorn, you used to come to all Moemons. I remember that. I don't remember. All I know is my team was pretty boss. Here we go, chat. So cool, dude. Kick his fucking ass! I'll try.
But stay alive, too.
Yes.
That's an important
So I'll fight. I'm just gonna start kicking his ass, dude. What the fuck? That was new. Ouch! I already hit myself, dude. Shit.
You missed.
It's okay. I'm actually doing a lot of damage, dude. Ow.
You're gonna die.
Ow. No, I'm not, because I have items. Burgers! This is so tough right here. Oh my god. It's so freaking tough! Okay. Blue. There we go. Shit, I keep doing it bad. Okay. Oh my god! Okay. I get so jumpy, dude! It's fine. It's okay. Oh, This one, dude. Oh my gosh! This one! Took no damage. Getting close, man. Here we go. Blue. Nice! I can't do this, man. Oh my gosh! Burger! Okay, yeah, this is tough. I know this is tough. Ouch. Okay, fight. Asgore. So much health, dude. Oh my shit! Get that burger in me. Get that beef in me, dude. Blue, orange, blue. Slice! This one, dude. It's okay. Slice! Nice. Nice slice. What the fuck? I hate this. I hate this one so much! I have to glam rock myself. Hot dog. Eh! Damn it. I want to get it like right on, dude. Blue. Orange, orange, orange. Nice. That was a good hit. Chat, I don't feel good attacking this man. Whoa! I'm gonna die. I'm dead. See you guys.
Don't you got this. Heal.
Burger. This is my last burger. How the shit are you supposed to do this? Blue, orange. Oh shit, dude. There's no way. Oh my shit, dude. I don't know what to do. Okay, well, I think we're not going to do this more tonight. Friday, this upcoming Friday, be here or be not here. It doesn't matter to me. I love you either way. Thanks to all of you who did come out. I really appreciate it. To those of you who are watching Fresh Faces, pop us a follow. Yeah, I can get two more glam burgers. That might help. I forget what I was saying. Yeah, we're probably playing some HOTS on Monday. So we'll definitely see you there.
Talking three times lowers his attack defense. Oh,
I didn't know that. Okay. Then I might want to do that. It'd be nice if I can survive a lot. So we'll try that. But thanks, guys, for coming out. Really means a lot to me. Again, if you haven't followed already, give us a follow. You'll be updated to when we come on. Thought I heard a little dog noise.
Right,
we're going to get some snacks.
And maybe a Wii U.
Oh, you are very nice. And here, come here. Let's say hi. Hi, Wii U. Hi,
say hi to the chat. 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 Mom!
Hi!
I'm not like it! I'm
Who's calling?
Your broken phone, it's your sister.
Action Grinson subscribed! What a great ending to the night!
Thank you, Grinson!
No, thank you, Grinson, for being here. I know, he's a cuter dog. He's a good boy. Thanks very much, guys, for being here again. See you guys on Monday, and then we'll start...
No, Tuesday. Tuesday. For Mystery Dungeon.
Well, yes, we'll see you Tuesday for Mystery Dungeon.
Pokemon Mystery Dungeon's coming back. Dez does yes. Heroes on Monday.
Heroes of the Storm on Monday, and Pokemon Mystery Dungeon will be every Tuesday now, so...
Yes.
Yeah.
Shiny giveaways and good stuff.
Good stuff. So we'll see you there, guys.
Gonna announce the December games this weekend. Be on the lookout on the social media for that. Yes. It's gonna be some good stuff.
Bye, guys.
Bye.